What's up, guys? So, had the wonderful idea, absolute amazing idea, to play PvP at level 150 without putting a singular point into Vigor. Not really any stat for that matter, except for Dexterity and Faith. Reason being is because I'm going to be using some curved swords, power sensing them, the dex-based weapon's going to use a faith-based buff. I'm actually going to use no spells, or no attacking spells at least. And I know what you guys are saying, it's like, hey, if you're going to go with a glass cannon build, using something with spells is probably a lot more viable. And in all honesty, you're probably not going to be doing that much more damage anyway, and the fact that you're not going to really going to one-shot, and just going with the bleed build is probably end up being better, and you can actually use Vigor. But, I ain't a pussy, and it's more fun this way, so that's what I'm going to do. As for the armor I'm going to be wearing, there's going to be no armor, but naked, as it should be. Talismans, Millicent, Prosthesis, Boost Dex, more attack power with successive attacks. This will work with Phantom Hits also. Blue Dancer's Charm raises attack power with lower equipment load. Ritual Sword Talisman raises attack power, maximum HP. And then Sacred Scorpion Charm raises holy damage, but lowers damage negation. But we don't need damage negation because we're naked anyway. We're going to die in one hit. So, without the way, we're just going to get right into the first game. Okay, first game. So, basically how you want to use this build is that you want to hit them without being hit. So we're just going to use our buffs really quick. Don't complain about me using buffs. It's, you know, I'm literally butt naked and going to die in a hit. Why do you care about 7% more damage? So we're just going to try and just spam a bunch of running attacks until we win. There's one. Maybe finish it off with the on. That's fine. That's okay. I'm literally naked. That's okay. That's fine. That's okay. Hey. Oh, she's looking kind of cute. Not going to lie. Hey. I'm cuter though. Alrighty, that's an... Please just don't use stars of ruin, and everything's fine. Alright, let's go. Wait, one more hit, and then we're good. Hold up. Roll catch on... Oh, that's kind of wickety-whack, not gonna lie. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to kill her. Fuck. Nah, she was a hoe anyway. Why this man have lots of poise? Why many poise? It's been actually using like Royal Nurse Reserve as actually gonna make a difference. It's a very solid weapon there. Oh, nice. Wow, dude. Wow. What a absolute fucking hacker, dude. Hitting me and killing me in one hit. Really? Really? I'm reporting him right now. Okay, yep, use all your buffs. That's fine. Like, I'm literally naked with 10 Vigor. What are you doing buffing? What are you doing? Oh my god. That's literally the worst thing I could have run. No, stop that. Oh my god. Oh god. Oh! Literally 10 Vigor and it still doesn't actually do a single thing. Thank you, Dark Souls. Tis a man with a lot of poise. My fucking biggest enemy. Okay. Let me buff. What a nice guy. Let me buff. Now, if you're gonna drink your juice, I'm gonna drink mine. Okay. That's fine. That's okay. Wait. We keep spamming and you win? Nice. We take those. Fuck your minvil. Okay, so I'm gonna show you guys my secret techniques as to how to use these weapons. So what I want to do first is actually lead off with a running attack, and then I'll do a follow-up running attack. And after I do that follow-up running attack, we're actually gonna do a running attack. And if that doesn't work, then what we're going to do again is maybe a jumping attack. Duh, tricked you there, didn't I? And then maybe a running attack after that one. Get our stamina back. Just wait for him to just backpedal, because that's all fucking Elden Ring players do in this game. And then we're going to hit him with a fucking running attack when he least expects it. And then we're going to hit him with another one. Oh, and then maybe finish him off with a last running attack. Can you please stop fucking rolling? Holy shit. And then we finish him off with something that's not a rolling attack. And that's how you do it. Anyway. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Rest of the gameplay will be more gameplay. You get what I'm saying. Shut the fuck up.